Testing 1, 2, 3, 4. Hello? There's a little clicking in the sound. Shit.
Oh! Stephen Lighthill, come on up. Up on the throne. Stephen Lighthill, cinematographer. It was 30 years ago when your film collective called Cine Manifest was first begun. It started out with six stalwart filmmakers dedicated to their art. Let's turn back the pages to the year 1973.
Do you want me to repeat the answer and the question? I mean, the question and the answer?
Yeah, make your own little summary, yeah.
Okay. But you know, you end up cutting out your questions, right?
Because no, not all of mine.
Oh, yeah?
Because that's my sort of role. That's who you are, yeah. In this movie. So
we should put a mirror back here.
It would be
fun. Here then, Stephen, are voices from the past.
I remember Steve Lighthill saying to me that he was a revolutionary and there was going to be a revolution. You know, and I'd been raised in a communist family, so I thought, you know, on some automatic level that was true. And then I remember at that moment thinking, I don't think so. I don't think there's going to be a revolution.
The thing that really interested me was this attempt to band together with like-minded people to create something unique, something where you mingle juices and argue and write endless memos and fight and scrap and stuff, but learn too. At least I learned, because this was my education in cinema.
It was a quasi-Marxist, Maoist, communist, radical. We had a troika, for Christ's sake. A troika. Now, why we have a troika? I have no idea. But, you know, it seemed like a good idea at the time.